at the characteristic of it and stuff, almost looks like somebody made it. Like, you figured if it was an actual, say, like a fingerprint, figured that'd be very close to the exact same. But it's almost like somebody maybe, you know, one of the little guys was playing around and put patterns in them and stuff. Got lots of things to think about here, really.